We're so excited to get back and competing after a long off season. We haven't competed since May, so it's been a long time and we've been practicing so hard. We know our strengths, our weaknesses, and we trust each other. We are like a family, and that will help us a lot on the court.
Yeah, this team's worked incredibly hard in the off season to be you know, mentally, physically, and emotionally prepared for the fall. And you know, with our first tournament around the corner, they're really excited for it. You know, it's going to be important for us that you know, in this first tournament, that we just see improvement, and the players know what they need to work on in this first tournament. And it's going to be important in competing that they just, you know, move on to the next point and fully concentrate on the next point. And that's what we're working on right now, is just stay in the present and focus and concentrate on what's in front of you. We have a team full of emerging leaders, and that's something you just can never spend enough time on. I'm really proud of them. They're really embracing that responsibility of leadership, and they're growing quite a bit right now.
We're always so excited to see the people cheering for us. All the Baylor Nation are always good to us, so to see the green and gold in the stands will really motivate us.